the hardcore legend. Tonight, Rhino wants a part of Sabu!
Sabu, the suicide, homicide, genocidal, death-defying maniac, so dangerous, his opponents had him banned. He's been banned from TNA, but here he is, called out by Rhino. Rhino and Sabu. Sabu and Rhino. It's here. It's on in the Big Easy. Clothesline by the Rookie Monster.
You are watching a most historic event here on TNN, a rare network appearance of the Lord of the Hardcores, Sabu, taking on Steve Corino's Rookie Monster, the 23-year-old Rhino. Corino and Jack Victory now working over Sabu on the outside. Sabu hits the steal.
And you just got two.
You count.
You just might have the coup of getting a match against Sabu on network television. What a boost for Rhino's career.
Maybe Steve Corino is indeed earning his keep. Sabu set for the ride. Rhino sent us in too soon. Sabu went for the hood and cut. Rhino got planted. Two count. Two, says referee Jim Molina. Hammering down on Sabu. When he throws to the outside here in New Orleans. And again, behind the back of referee Jim Molino, it's Jack Victory and Steve Corino mugging Sabu. Alfonso hits the steal.
Rhino, 285 pounds up and over with the pescado. But he missed. He took out his own manager and his flunky Jack Victory. Baseball slide by Sabu, sending Rhino into the first row.
And Sabu is getting ready to unleash his arsenal.
Air Sabu ready for takeoff. Springboard, what hang time. Sabu clutching at his right hamstring and his elbow. Looks like he split his elbow on one of the chairs. Over the guardrail by Rhino. There's the chair for Alfonso. Down goes Rhino. Sabu cannot win a fist fight with that massive Rhino.
And to try to give Sabu a dose of his own medicine.
Or poison. Sabu catches Rhino with a pair of well-placed right hands. Sabu now going up. What balance! Snips over the huge Rhino with a top turnbuckle. Hootan Conrad.
Unbelievable power in the legs of Sabu.
Two. And Steve Corino with a blatant save. Jim Molino says, get the hell out of this ring. And now, Corino is going up top, but Bill Alfonso crotches him. Sabu with the right hand. Now snaps Corino. There's the steel chair from Bill Alfonso. Is there anything left of Corino? Sabu is trying to finish off Corino, who was on the table, but he got gored by Rhino. Rhino charges with the chair, but Sabu gets both feet up, right there, and the steel chair back into Rhino's face. Sabu setting up that chair. He was going for the triple jump moonsault, and Rhino tripped him up. Here on TNN, in front of the whole world, finding himself in the ring with a hardcore legend. Down goes Jack Victory and Hart. I think Rhino knocked him out. And Sabu now wisely going after the knees of Rhino, taking the leg. legs out from underneath the humongous rookie. There it is, the camel clutch, the hold taught to him by his uncle, the original Sheik. Take a look at Sabu's face. Carino, perhaps a match-saving dropkick on Sabu. And how many times does Carino have to take a beating to learn his lesson? Alfonso snaps his neck. Alfonso with a slingshot body press. Bill Alfonso, way to go, Daddy.
Sliding a chair into the ring.
And that table still set up at ringside by Alfonso. Rhino, this is not where he wants to be. Carino and victory. I don't know if they did him a favor or not. Leg drop to it.
No.
Rhino with enough power in those legs to kick out at 2.5. Alfonso slides yet another table into the ring. Sabu setting it up in the corner. But Rhino's up. Rhino is up. He nails Sabu right in the rim. An overhand shot to the back. Sabu trying to plant those elbows, but Rhino is just so strong. Irish whip for Rhino Stampede.
It seems as the night gets longer, Rhino gets stronger.
Tornado DDT off the top turnbuckle. Rhino got spiked and hard, and now Sabu drop kicks the knee of Jack Victory. If Victory wasn't hurt coming into this matchup, he'll be in that wheelchair now. This is it. But Rhino just powers out. He kicks out again. We've got a tug of war for the steel chair. Sabu stops the Rhino stinger. And drives Rhino face first into that steel chair. Personal lateral press. Rhino kicks out again. Carino's now in the ring. He covers Rhino. He's trying to revive Rhino. Sabu says, get out of the way. Sucks for Carino. Cover. Rhino kicks out again. Hell. Arabian face buster. Sabu's still not good. And a triple jump moonsault. Sabu used everything in his arsenal 2 or 3 times. He had to. He had to give everything he had and perhaps more to put away Steve Carino's rookie monster Rhino. What a war!